Tallahassee Community College defines student success as students finishing what they start. We want you to be successful in every class you take each semester you're here.
Whether your goal is to become computer literate or to complete an entire degree or certificate program, TCC strives to help you achieve the success that can change your life.
TCC is dedicated to your success. In addition to providing critical support services and cutting-edge technology, we'd like to take a few minutes to remind you of the important role you play in your own success.
It's really as easy as taking pride in your work.
Take pride in your work. P. Participate in class. R. Remember to use resources. I. Interact with your instructor. D. Discuss your success with everyone. E. Enjoy your accomplishments.
Let's take a minute to review the importance of each key student success activity.
The first component of the Take Pride approach is to participate in class. Beyond class attendance, remember the critical importance of active participation. Successful students who actively participate come to class prepared, reviewing notes from previous class discussions, and completing required reading assignments. They don't expect to be introduced to a topic for the first time in class. They come prepared to ask questions about the topic and to participate in class discussions.
The second component to the Take Pride approach is to remember to use your resources. TCC offers countless resources to assist you with achieving both your academic and career goals.
TCC Passport features a wealth of online resources for students, ranging from advising modules and university transfer information to tips for healthy living and information on campus involvement. Faculty can be another invaluable resource. Talk with your instructors regularly and visit them during office hours to seek assistance outside of class as needed. Fellow students are also an important resource. Classmates can share their unique perspectives and help you approach class topics and assignments in a new way.
TCC's Learning Commons is one of our campus's newest and most exciting resources. Connected to the library, the Learning Commons offers countless resources to assist you with your learning. Staff members can help you develop a program for a successful semester and beyond. The resources and the assistance are in place. The rest is up to you.
The third component in the Take Pride approach is to interact with your instructors.
Be sure to visit your instructor during their office hours. Ask questions about lectures or seek feedback on your class assignments. You should feel comfortable with your progress throughout the semester. Successful students are rarely surprised by their final grade, as they have a good handle on their instructor's expectations throughout the term. Remember, your instructor is one of the most important value success resources. Be sure to take advantage of the guidance and support they can offer throughout the semester.
The fourth component of the Take Pride approach is to discuss your success with everyone. Why should you share news of your success with others? You've earned it. You've worked hard, and you deserve to share your success. Remember, success leads to more success.
The final component of the Take Pride approach is to enjoy your accomplishment. You've worked so hard and life is moving so fast these days. We're off and on to the next adventure and challenge before we've even finished our first goal. At the close of this semester, take some time to enjoy your accomplishment.
If you are completing your first semester, plan something fun to celebrate your successes. If you are graduating, enjoy the celebration of walking across the graduation stage. Regardless of where you are in your educational journey, be sure to schedule time to enjoy your accomplishments.
By taking pride in your work, you can remember five essential activities that promote successful student attitudes, habits, and behaviors.
Talking about your class successes helps you become even more committed to continuing successful habits. Sharing your successes also helps you become more accountable. Once you've shared your successes with friends and family, they are sure to continue asking about your progress.
Remember to take pride in your work. The five components of the Take Pride approach can guide you to success at Tallahassee Community College and beyond. We look forward to working with you throughout your time at TCC. engaging you in classroom and community experiences, and celebrating with you as you finish what you start and enjoy the success that comes from meeting your educational and career goals.